Hi, my name is Mack. I am 23 years old. Didn't graduate high school, but I live by myself. When I was 12, I won a soccer award for best effort. Whenever Hello by Lionel Richie plays, I need to stop whatever it is I'm doing and listen. I don't know how to read clocks. I just never learned, never was taught. I don't get the concept of time. Like, what is it?
Yeah, I have no idea what the fuck I'm looking at right now.
Oh, and I can't handle sentimental moments with other guys. Yeah, for some reason my brain, you know, it tells me that it is gay, pretty much. And I just can't bring myself to be in those situations.
Wait, hold the elevator, wait.
I'm not a fag, okay? I'm also pretty fucking poor. Like, I mean fucking poor. Like, no money at all. The reason I have no money at all is because, well, can't get a job like everyone else. Because, well, it's no big deal or anything, but I'm kind of famous in this town. No one will hire me. See, about 18 months ago, I accidentally ate someone.
In the news today, a local man went on a rampage in the downtown area, injuring 3 victims around him. He was found naked and has been reported to have been on the new legal street drug known as bath salts. One of the victims is reported to have had his face bitten off by the 21-year-old suspect.
The suspect is now known as the bath salts zombie. Pretty scary stuff, right, Wendy?
Absolutely, Richard. Scary stuff indeed.
The local weather today is minus 22 degrees. I'm surprised the zombie didn't suffer from frostbite.
Oh, Richard. You absolutely murder me.
Yes. In other news, Skippy, everyone's favorite squirrel at the local zoo had babies today.
I thought they were for the fucking bath.
Why isn't this working? Nope. Concentrate, get your head in the game. Meet local bitch. No. No. Pyramid scheme to meet local bitch. No. Is you or is your name not Mackenzie Chang?
Hey! You're the zombie guy, man! Oh my god, what's up? Holy shit!
Man. Oh man, dude, when you ate that guy's face.
You fucking...
You know, that wasn't so bad. Yeah, I expected a lot worse.
Hey, bro.
Fucking hose him. Hose his ass, man. Fuck you, Mack. Fuck you, you're such a fucking pussy.
I want to tell you today, we brought you on this show because Bobby's coming home with me.
Let's meet this other woman. Nicole is her name. Will be still with me.
I'm sorry I punched you.
It happens.
So, what do you want?
Okay, I want you to help fake kill me.
Okay. Why?
Okay, because I'm poor and I have no job.
And whose fault is that?
Okay, I thought the bath salts were for the bath, okay?
So you put them in your nose?
Sure. Look, you would collect the life insurance, and then we'd split it.
You fucked our entire life up when you ate that guy, okay? I can't go to the supermarket, I can't go see Dad, I can't do anything without somebody being like, oh look, it's the fucking bath salt zombie! They think I look like you!
Well, maybe if you shaved that fucking beard off.
Wow, okay, whatever. First, and I had just you know, get out of here.
Hi, Bobby. Good, nice to meet you.
Hey, Mack.
Here's what the issue appears to be.
All right, let's meet this other woman. Nicole is her name. Will be still with me.
I'm sorry I punched you again.
Meh. It happens. So, how's everyone? How's the family?
Well, you know, I have this room that I rent. It's pretty good. Well, sort of. I rented from these guys upstairs, but they don't let me use the bathroom, so if I gotta take a dump, I gotta go outside.
Well, shit, seriously?
Yeah.
You take a shit outside?
Yeah, I gotta get pretty creative sometimes.
It's fucking minus 40 out. How do you stand it?
I'd rather not say.
Okay. How's mom?
Mom died. And so did my Grand Theft Auto Online character, too.
What?
Fucking just clear the memory out. I had the rocket launcher, too.
No, mom's dead?
Oh, yeah, no, mom died.
How?
She killed herself.
Jesus, fuck. How's... Dad?
That is technically okay. Technically.
Yeah. Are you saying technically like that?
You know that Dad, he had that job in the lumberyard. He got crushed by a bunch of timber.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Yeah, he's pretty messed up.
What do you mean messed up? Like, is he...
He's in a coma, you know, and doesn't do a lot.
That's fucking depressing. So does little bro know about this?
I haven't told little bro anything. Yeah, he's just got his 3 to 5 years to worry about, you know, just him focus on that.
3 to 5 years, what, he's in prison?
Yeah.
What did he do?
Tax evasion. Well, if we're going to do this, we need to do it, you know, properly. So, like, do you have any ideas?
Well, I do have this one idea.
Okay.
It's really good. I think they'd totally buy it.
All right.
What we do is we go downtown.
All right, come on.
We go downtown and all right. We go downtown and we light a hobo on fire. Yeah, we throw my wallet on him and they think it's me.
Okay, we can't do that.
What? Why not?
Because I'm not going to help you light a homeless man on fire.
Okay, he doesn't have to be homeless.
No! With dental records and fingerprints, don't you think they're going to be looking for shit like that? We have to do something where your body cannot be found.
Fuck. You think of something.
I'm trying to. It's not fucking easy.
Got it.
What is it?
I get kidnapped by the cartel. One of us calls the police and acts like they've kidnapped me. You know how to speak Mexican?
Mexican's not a language.
What? Yes, it is.
No, see, people from Mexico, they speak Spanish, which means Mexican is nothing.
I think you're wrong.
I know you're wrong.
Fine, you know how to speak Spanish?
Do then? I look like the kind of person that knows how to speak Spanish?
Okay, I don't know if you're being serious or not. Can you just answer the question?
No, okay? I don't know how to speak fucking Mexican. Fucking Spanish. Fuck. When's the last time you saw a Mexican fucking cartel in Winnipeg?
You know, it's so fucking easy for you to sit in your fucking ivory tower while you shoot down my ideas. You know, I still think we should light that hobo on fire.
We're not doing that.
Well, fuck. This should be fucking easy. Why do we have to make it so complicated? Like, this should be easy to fucking kill me and collect the life insurance. Like, why does that gotta be so hard? Kill me, collect the money. Like this. Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum-dum-dee-dum-dee-dum. Like, seriously, man. Someone could walk in here right now, kill me, and literally collect $500,000. Like, seriously, it's that fucking easy. Don't you fuck.
I can't fucking see.
Oh, no.
Damn it.
No, no. Shit.
Yeah, actually none of that happened at all. What really happened was I went over to his house. I asked him to kill me. He said no. We hugged it out and then I left. And that's the last I saw of him. Yeah. Never saw him after that. I think he told me that he was moving to, like, Idaho or something. Someplace really, really, really far from here. I think that's what he told me. Oh, hey, so to make money, I sell shoelaces over the phone now. So, yeah, that's been going pretty good. I go through the phone book, is like alphabetically. I'm at T now, so. Took me about 7 weeks to get there, but I'm almost through it. Yes, hi, is this Thompson? A Thompson?
Yeah?
Tell me, Thompson, do you own any shoes at all?
Yeah.
Well, how would you like to spruce them up with some color?
Hey, is this a zombie guy?
No?
Oh, man, oh, I recognize your voice. You got a zombie guy. Oh, my God. I saw you in front of that guy's place, man. Oh, hey, honey. Honey, get your fat ass over here. Check out the zombie guy.
Yes, Mr. Wong. Do you own any shoes at all? No, what? You don't own any shoes? You just what? You walk barefoot? Wherever? Fucking minimalist motherfucker right here? Hi, yes, I'd like to order an extra large pizza. Pepperoni, mushrooms, bath salts, and... No, thin crust, please. Well, we have a wide spectrum of colors. We have orange, red, puke, yellow, lavender. No blue, unfortunately. We have pink. I mean, that's kind of like blue. No, it's not, is it? No, I mean, is that a trick question? I don't get it. Why we don't accept other shoelaces as payment for shoelaces? I mean, shoelaces for shoeless shoes? No, but you can fuck right off. No, you know what? No, you know what? I'm sick and tired of you fucking telling me to fuck off. No, you can fuck right off, okay? I'm never calling you again for any fucking products I'm selling. No, and you know what? I'm not selling you anything again, okay? Fuck!